That's it.
Sheesh. Being a great chef sure isn't easy. Sheesh. Being a great chef sure isn't easy. I'll get it next time. I'll get it next time.
You're dead now, vermin.
Well, at least I'm a good cook.
That's it.
My heart. Well, at least I'm a good cook.
That's it.
My heart.
Liquidy, get something to happy.
Oh, well.
Escape from me!
Ah! Sheesh! Being a great chef sure isn't easy. Being a great chef sure isn't easy. I'll get it next time.
That's it.
I'm out.
I'll get it next time.
On me!
Well, at least I'm a good cook. Well, at least I'm a good cook.
I'll get you, you little disease infected rodent.
Oh, well. Being a great chef sure isn't easy.
I'll get you, you little disease-infested rodent.
Sheesh. Being a great chef sure isn't easy. Get it next time.
I'll get you, you little disease-infested rodent.
I'll get it next time. Well, at least I'm a good cook. Being a great chef sure isn't easy. Well, at least I'm a good cook. Oh, well.
get you. You little disease-infested rodent.
Well, little chef, it looks like Gusteau's is ruined.
So with Gusteau's closed down, the spirit of the place, the soul of great cooking, lives on at La Ratatouille. Cause Linguini and I understand something that Skinner never will. It is something Gusteau preached his whole life. Anyone can cook, but only the fearless can be great. I did it!